attached to the pituitary is pituitary stalk, this stalk, which is the infundibulum, and this stalk attaches to hypothalamus, which is really not purely endocrine, it's neuroendocrine. Hypothalamus is part of the brain right below thalamus, therefore the term hypothalamus. So this model, the brainstem model, gives us pituitary, its stalk, and hypothalamus.